In some ways, this is a great day for the women and indeed all of the families of America. In another way, it's sad that it is so necessary because of actions of that Supreme Court supporting legislation that is shameful in every way to our country and what we are about. But many of us have waited a long time to be able to pass Roe v. Wade into the law of the land as it is, has guaranteed the constitutional right of women to choose, but now it will be the law of the land codified. This is so exciting, and it wouldn't have happened without the leadership of so many of our members in the House. But as they know, and as we all know, our inside maneuvering can just get us so far. It's the outside mobilization of so many families, women across the country, to speak out for respect, for dignity, for them to make their own decisions about the size and timing of their families.